we work hard to make sure that we have workshops at the ITU World event itself that bring some of these skills to our entrepreneurs to make sure that they succeed. Virtual, do you want to give us a sense of what some of the skills that you've found are really important in your work as a founder of a startup?
I'm the youngest among all the innovators, and I had very less skill when I had to get my idea into the market. So every meeting that we had with our technological mentors has given us or me more experience. All of the workshop that I attended specifically focused on helping to overcome project challenges. In every step, the most difficult part was to see the clear vision and goal. But when that was defined, everything else was pretty well. So as I can say, our mentors were one of the most important person from where we carry on a thought so that we can get a project on a bigger scale. So that's what was one of the key skill I learned at the ITU Telecom World workshops.
I would add on what Ritul said. The workshops were designed in a way that would enrich our own understanding of how do we present our idea, how do we communicate that to the world and to different audience. So that was one of the best part, which in fact I really admire, and I would preserve that for whole of my life. So in terms of skills, which I really appreciated the most was listening. So we were told to listen to our customers, listen to your critics, listen to your the people who are appreciating. When we are listening, it's a part of what Ahmed said earlier, communication. Actually, it's not just one directional communication that you go and start speaking with someone. No, you need to actually understand your audience very well. You need to understand your customers very well. Your audience can be your customer, your audience can be your investor, your audience can be general people. Your audience can be, if it is a application applicable for general set of users, it can be anybody in your supermarket to your grocery store shops. So it's important to listen when you are giving someone the idea, put that idea in the perspective of your listener and customize your saying according to that audience, whoever that audience is, and then you communicate your idea and at the same point of time also keep listening to what they are saying, where is their interest going forward. And that's one of the important thing which I learned from the workshops which were organized.
The most important skill that I got after winning the ITU is the passion and the personal satisfaction and also motivation. And now I know that I'm doing the things that I love it. I think when people feel committed to what they are doing and when they care deeply about it, they stand the best chance of being successful at it. So the heart must become a friend of mine. I think this is a popular business saying, if your mind can conceive it and your heart can believe it, then you can achieve it, and I believe it. So entrepreneurs typically care more about what they are doing than how much money they might make. They must earn an income, of course, they cannot continue to be entrepreneurs. However, the amount they earn often is secondary to achieving their goals. So the first and most important skill that I think I got is the passion.